neighbor Steve Schaffner here, fiddling around Cape Girardeau. Today we're in front of one of our local historic jams in the 300 block of Broadway. Originally, this structure was known as Turner Hall. It was built in around 1868 as a community gathering place for German immigrants who were part of the Turner Society. Over the years, it's been a lot of different things. In the early 1900s, it was known as the Opera House. Eventually, it became a Masonic Lodge. At one point, it was even a Chinese laundry. Most of my life, from the 1960s through the 2000s, it was known as the Royal New Orleans. It was that real nice place where you would bring your sweetheart to impress her, don't you know? Currently, it's Katie O'Farrell's. It's an Irish pub and restaurant, so that explains all the Irish tunes today. You heard three jigs, the Kesh jig, the Swallowtail jig, and Morrison's jig. Thanks for being with us, and may the road rise up to meet you.